Ryan Klinksman here with Dean Team Hyundai. Wanted to show you a quick video on actually how to get into your car and start your car if your key fob battery is dead. It's very, very simple. Right here on the handle, there's actually an insert bar right here that pops open. And actually when you pop it open, there is a place for your key. All you need to do is bring a small flathead screwdriver right there and you just twist and it literally will pop off like that. Now if you see here, there is actually a keyhole, okay, to the car to get into the car. First things first is you need to get to your key. On the back here, there is a button. If I press that in, I can pull this out and now we actually have a regular key to access to get into the car. You literally will put the key in. You'll turn it and it unlocks the door just like that. And that's how you get into the vehicle if your key fob does not work anymore because your battery's dead. So once you're in the vehicle, you still need to start the car. Well, the issue is, again, your key fob battery is dead, so your key fob doesn't work. There is a little transmitter in your key fob that allows you to start the car. The trick is you need to put it literally right next to where your engine start stop button is. You put the brake down, put it right next to it, and then all you need to do is push and you're on. It's as easy as that. Again, this is Ryan Klinksman, Dean Team Hyundai. Thanks for tuning in. Phone number 636-352-6738.